Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. Since so many days I am making a videos, and thanks for all your support and encouraging me for doing videos. Now I will bringing you more details about ancient civilization and ancient gods, and also resemblance with the Hinduism. So today I will introduce about the resemblance of Egyptian gods and Indian gods. So let's go to the video. Hello viewers, from today I am going to bring the new technology to make videos. So now going to the topic. In Egyptian mythology there is a worshipping of Theban triad. So who are these Theban triad? That means Amun, Mut, Khonsu. So these are three gods are called as Theban triad. Amun, one god, Mut and Khonsu. So these three are together are called Theban triad. So these Theban triad is worshipped in the Egyptian mythology, and for them there is a temple of Karnaak. So the temple of Karnaak is at Egypt. So this is you are seeing the visuals of the temple of Karnaak. So the worshipping of Theban triad, Amun, Mut, Khonsu will take place at Karnaak Temple. So this is the visual of the Karnaak Temple. So now I will present you the resemblance of this Karnaak Temple and this Theban triad with the Hinduism. Now we have Konark Temple at Orissa nearby Puri. So there is a resemblance in the spelling also. It is a Karnaak temple there and we have Konark temple here. Now in Puri there is a worshipping of Puri Jagannath. So the triad, that means Krishna, Subhadra and Balrama. So these three gods also triad. So there Amun, Mut, Khonsu, here Krishna, Balrama, Subhadra. So this is the resemblance in my according to the my opinion. Now for Theban triad, for Theban tribe, there is a tribe called Theban. There I am presenting the alphabets they used. So if you closely observe the script of the Theban, so this is the script A B C D E F G H I J. So now you observe I and J, so which is similar to the tilak of the Vaishnavism. So if you clearly observe the script of the Theban triad tribe, who worship the Theban triad is similar to our Hindu Vaishnavism. So in Vaishnavism the tilak will be in this format. So there are different types of tilaks and their importance as well as. So the Theban triad script and our Vaishnavism tilaks are one and the similar. And according to them there are 13 different positions where this tilak has to be placed in our body, and according to that the importance will be there. So the same Theban triad and our Krishna, Balrama, Subhadra at Puri Jagannath and Karnaak temple and our Konark temple will have a resemblance. So viewers, follow my channel, subscribe my channel. I will present more good things to you. Thank you.